Italian is the third most taught language in Malta. It is a Romance language. It is the language that most resembles Latin. Over time, it has affected the Maltese language as it has a 52% lexical similarity with it. Italian aims to help the student develop his communication skills. It is not an easy subject to take, and students taking it as an option should have a solid understanding of the language, have good lexical knowledge, and be able to speak fluently in Italian. It is recommended that a student taking Italian follows Italian television as well as reads weekly magazines and newspapers such as Il Corriere della Sera in order to have some basic knowledge of current Italian political, social and economic affairs. The standard expected of students in Italian is quite high in Malta. Understanding Italian does not mean that one will do well on the subject. Solid knowledge of the grammar is vital for a student wishing to take Italian at A-level. It is recommended that students who take Italian advanced level have a grade 3 or better at maths or O level, and those taking it at intermediate level achieve a grade 4 or better. A student taking advanced level Italian will learn about Italy's agriculture, industrial and economic achievements, as well as its geography. The student will also study the works of famous Italian poets, such as Petrarch. The syllabus of intermediate level Italian is less challenging, however, it should not be taken lightly. At intermediate level, students are expected to give priority to linguistic competence. Italian opens the door to courses such as arts and education and law at university level, and to jobs in the tourism and the commercial sector, among other things.